This superhero racket is great, man. Solving crimes, getting some loving from the ladies. I can get used to living like this.
You're not actually a superhero, Zeke.
Well, hell, I know that. But it doesn't change the fact that I've had a taste of good life.
Having these powers isn't exactly a walk in the park.
Are you nuts? Folks might run when they see you, but not one of them would ever cross you. That's real power.
Hasn't been enough to get me out of here.
All in good time, brother. Oh, crap. I gotta go. Dwight's sister, she's waiting, and she's very impatient. Short-tempered girl. I gotta go.
Hey, Moya. I'm making a run on the next substation.
Its location is flagged on your GPS. I'm also tracking a couple new developments. I'll be in touch once the power is back on.
So, Dwight's sister just took off. Man, it was a disaster.
What? I thought you were golden.
Wanted to treat her right, you know. Show her a good time, let things simmer a bit. Any old idiot can land one-nighter. I want something more. Like what Trish had. Well, anyway, she comes over and says she can only stay a minute or two and starts talking about, I don't know how she really digs me, but she sees me as a friend. I'll always be your friend, Zeke. She actually said that to me.
Oh, man.
Yeah, we know something else. Never will understand.
So I was walking over to help Trish load up her bus,
and I see Dwight's sister hanging on some guy's arm. She didn't even look at me.
Sorry, man.
I should have known better. She's always been like that. It's no biggie, though. Frees me up to play the field. See what else is out there. Catch you later.
Been receiving reports of unauthorized drones patrolling the Warren. Since they're not ours, you should look into them. It also sounds like the Dustmen are planning a quarantine break.
All right.
One other thing. Tell your friend Zeke to stop calling me. If he wants to play hero and track down leads, that's his business. But I don't need to hear about it.
Zeke, what the hell are you doing?
Please watch over my lovets. They tend to get in trouble without vision.